What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. So today I've got five different pen tool alternatives to use in Adobe Illustrator. My five Illustrator pen tool alternatives are really going to broaden your horizons when drawing and designing in Illustrator. The five Illustrator pen tool alternatives are all useful in their own right, but I'm not saying you should stop using the pen tool in Illustrator altogether, as it does have a time and a place. The first Illustrator pen tool alternative is one that I use myself today on a logo design. It's a divide function in the Pathfinder window. So as you can see here, I have a selection of shapes. Once I use the divide function, I have to ungroup them. From here, you can remove areas of the design and edit the remaining aspects. This is great for making unique shapes and designs quickly, without the use of the Illustrator pen tool. The next pen tool alternative is great for designing digital art and drawings within Illustrator. You will find the Blob Brush tool here, the shortcut being Shift and B on your keyboard. With this tool, you can draw out sections like so, which will initially be a stroke. However, if you then press the Command or the Control key with a selection, it will become united as a vector shape. Now, this is great for digital drawing and digital art, and it's often used to create underlays of a design or a piece of artwork. Third Illustrator pen tool alternative utilizes two different tools within Adobe Illustrator. So first, grab the pencil tool here, and then you can freehand draw shapes and designs on your canvas, not caring too much about being neat. You can hold down Shift, which will draw straight lines at 45 degree angles. Once you've drawn out your shapes or designs, you can then take the Join tool here and carefully draw over the selections that have overlaid each other. You might need to keep reselecting the design with the selection tool and then go back to the Join tool afterwards. This is quite a cool alternative to using the pen tool in Illustrator. The fourth pen tool alternative in today's video is one that I've shown many different times on this channel, and it's the Shape Builder tool. I use this so often in my design work, and it's a great pen tool alternative. Much like with the divide function we used earlier, you can make shapes and designs from other shapes. Hold down the Alt Option key to remove areas that you don't want, and then release it and draw over the areas that you want to unite together. This is a great pen tool alternative for things like logo designs. The last Illustrator pen tool alternative today is the Sharper tool. Now, this one is a little bit difficult to get used to, and I very rarely use it myself. You can draw rough lines and Illustrator will straighten them up for you. When you want to remove areas of your design, draw a squiggly line over that area and watch it disappear. This is good for simple geometric straight edge designs. But like I said, it does take some time getting used to. So there was my video on 5 Illustrator pen tool alternatives in Adobe Illustrator. Let me know what you guys thought of this video right down in the comment section below. And of course, if you did enjoy my content, give a like and also share it on social media so other people can see it too. I'm going to be back tomorrow with more graphic design content for you guys, so stay tuned right here at Satori Graphics. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel for weekly graphic design content just like today's video. And also, if you are subscribed, hit the bell icon so you get reminded every single time I upload a video on YouTube. But anyway guys, until next time, design your future today. Peace.